Trigger, Count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1 mile to tanker. Bank right. Too fast. Lower airspeed. 500 yards. You may approach the refueling tanker. Trigger. Maintain your current approach. some nice flying, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Trigger, the call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Half of us are resupplying. We need
We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Caution. Pull up. Missile.
Strider 3, engaging.
Missile.
Cyclops 3, engaging.
Missile. Cyclops 4, engaging.
Platform has been destroyed. Didn't think it would go this well. Nice work, team.
Go easy on the plays. The helmets are tied up already.
Man, how long have you been under this guy? Must be a pain.
Count, this mother hand plans to keep you alive for a long time, so get used to it.
What a pain in the ass.
Half the platform! Prepare the anti-aircraft batteries! I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Enemy approaching
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still left. Got a numbers count. Enemies got a lot.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They feel it from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
My chance to rack up my score.
Nickel.
Base is in my sight. Locked on. This is Michael 1. I'm spiked.
Nickel. Missile. 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 Missile.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Stall warning.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Half of us are resupplying. We need time.
We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Strider 3, engaging.
Cyclops 3, engaging.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chicks say.
Whoa! Roger.
ASAP! This is Rhino 5, locked on bandit.
Shit!
destroyed. Just keep hitting them so there'll be less anti-aircraft fire. Use this chaos to your advantage. The enemy will hesitate to fire if you keep one of them close.
Strata 1, target acquired. The platform's been destroyed. Didn't think it would go this well. Nice work, team.
Go easy on the praise. That helmet's a tight enough already.
Man, how long you been under this guy? Must be a pain.
Cal, this mother hen plans to keep you alive for a long time.
Oh, God, come on.
We got a family!
What a pain in the ass.
Still buzzing, so keep an eye out.
town. Use your familiarity to beat back the enemy.
The enemy has a radar lock on me.
Enemy has a lock on you.
Come on, dodge that missile.
Get your pal.
They must have really drawn the short end of the stick. They are taking the attack on this base.
SAM sites are still alive and kicking. Not good.
5 minutes remaining.
This is Rico Kill. The enemy escaped.
Target's approaching. To the anti-aircraft battery.
Enemy fighting.
The platform has been destroyed. Be careful not to get caught off in the collapse.
Holy hell. Is that for real?
He made it.
God damn it.
No,
launching missile. After me! I need cover!
Strider 1, hostile gunning for you.
Pay attention! Break!
Concentrate your fire on those two fighters! They're the tank!
You're back on them!
Concentrate on that fighter.
Platform successfully purged.
Moving in on me!
Just a bit more and that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot. That's half of their operational ships. Keep that at everyone. Let's get this done. You better be keeping track of my kills.
Friendly down!
Say goodbye. Enemy shows no signs of letting up. I think I've had just about enough of this courtship.
Supply lines.
far away. Like a flock of snowbirds.
Mission in my sight. My God. This is Michael 1. I'm spiked.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here.
I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.